Hello there builders, my name is Legendary and this time we are going to take a look onto some modern office furniture, and in this video we are going to make this dull boring office room into something really epic just like this. And this video will have some really important tips about office furniture and also some really cool little tricks that you can do yourself. So let's get right into it. So first, I've opened two different levels of the skyscraper together to get this large airy feel. And here is the layout. And I've also added in this little balcony where the chief will overlook the city, because technically this is going to be a big fancy office in the middle of the city, right in the center. And because of this, this is going to be more of a fancy kind of office, not one of those simple box type ones that you would find in any normal city. And here is a really cool little lighting trick. With this looks like one of those DVD holders. And now let's do the first computer. So I went with an iron pressure plate with a simple item frame with a golden carrot inside. This is going to be a carrot computer, and also it was the computer, the chair. And now I'm also making some curtains so other people can't see into the office, but when it is on the hundreds or 13th floor, then it doesn't really make any sense to have a lot of those curtains, maybe a couple to make the place a bit more dark at the day. But other than that, nothing else really. Okay, so also there is a really important tip. Use a lot of greenery in modern builds, especially one of these bamboo planters, because this brings a lot more life into this otherwise boring room or office space. And now here is going to be one of those administration chairs or administration stations. Yeah, I don't know. And this is quite important because this is in front of the elevator shaft. So when someone is coming here, then they could stay in this room for a bit of time until they have to wait for someone in the office. And that is going to come into the second floor as well. Oh, there's also this really cool trick. If you are after 1.14, then you will be able to place flower pots mid-air, making that really, really interesting decoration. Yeah, and also this is going to be a quite important office too, maybe for the secretaries or like device manager or something like that. And yeah, because it is going to overlook the other part of the city and we'll have also some windows. And up there on the other floor, there is going to be like one of these hangout rooms where the employers can hang out. And maybe they can have lunch here or something. And there's also this really cool trick with the carpet. If you are making these little L shapes, then you will have a really nice modern looking carpet there. I'm also going to do the same in this room. This is going to be also one of those administration rooms, just like something on the bottom floor. And here is the carpet. I've also filled in the empty holes in the middle with some more carpet. Okay, and here is this little hallway. I've put a little office space here as well, and also some more books and a shelf. And this is a really pretty cool lamp design with a bamboo in the bottom and an android on the top. And if you enjoyed this video, then here is a short playlist for you about modern builds. Goodbye, see you in the next one.